Hi guys, it's Erin, and today I'm going to be doing a backhandspring tutorial. It is night, so I am wearing pajamas, so just warning you about that. So, yeah. Okay, so the first thing you want for a backhandspring is you're going to want a good back block for it. And an attempt to do a back limber. I have my back handspring, but not my back limber, so I know this is going to be bad. But it's good to have it, or at least to kind of have it. Like that. So, next step, you're always going to want to stretch. So just stretch your wrists. Okay, so to go into a back handspring, you are going to need to swing your arms back like this and jump up and out. So you can practice doing that or even just practicing on a bunch of pillows and landing back. So once you have that down, next you're going to want to practice the jumping back and going into the back bend. So, like this. And you're not going to do that for the back handspring. You're going to jump and then go back and then flip your legs over. So this is what the back handspring will look like. I'll show you an instant replay in slow-mo. Like that. And when you land, you need to watch land jumping. You can go and do a handstand. And then pop out. Like that. So you can do that a couple times. And then have someone spot you for the whole back handspring by yourself, and you can probably do it. And yeah. So thanks for watching this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.